Welcome to Spirit Night Silence. I'm Jasmine Ellis. Aston Windmill. The record states that a windmill has been here since 1317. By 1549, the mill was recorded to be in a very poor state. John Medley, a wealthy merchant from Wells, was granted 50 years of the lease of the mill on condition he restored the mill to working order.
The mill grounds corn for flour and beans to feed livestock. Stacks of grain were hoisted to the top floor, which was a thatch roof back then.
In 1705, John Payne and his family took out a 60-year lease, and it's likely the Payne family erected the windmill as we see today. There's been many a tale here, standing by the gate, a small child, where people believe that he is here waiting for somebody. So hopefully on video we will get the little boy by the gate. Besides all the goings on in this place, people have seen a man coming from the door of the windmill down through the pathway. Could this be one of the Johns? John Melbourne or John Payne? And if it's John Payne, there's the boy at the gate. So people have stated that their dogs bark, and the people put it down to the cows in the field until they get home, that is, and they remember the dog were barking the opposite direction. Tonight, if Simba barks this direction, I am going to have a few more cameras than the one I'm just using now. Tonight, if Simba barks, I'm going to take photographs of different positions, and then I'm going to get my other camera and I'm going to go off set on that camera and have a look around, flashing the light, to see if my other camera will pick up anything. Anyway, happy hauntings, everyone.